I dream big, that's notorious thoughts. Get it? Fucking midgets. Lows be they surname. Architect the clashes, but the bricks let up the cocaine. What's up with all those drugs up from these niggas sipping cocaine? I don't buy it, besides the bottom.
Yeah. Niggas caught me slipping. It's cool. Everybody getting shot. Everybody getting shot. You know the motto. You know my body.
Yo, mic check. What the fuck is up, YouTube? How y'all niggas doing? Y'all good? Y'all chilling? I bet. So that video I just showed y'all with Casanova, he was on a set of Uncle Murder's music video shoot. I believe him, 6ix9ine, 50, they all did a song together. I'm not sure. Or maybe they were just in a video, you feel me? But allegedly at 10:30 at night, somebody started shooting. Police think, one of them was the target. Whoever was shooting fucking missed. They got the worst fucking possible aim ever, my nigga. How you miss, bro? You got four targets. How the fuck you miss one? You feel me? But this all this shit happened at 10:30 at night. I believe they saying that the person who was shooting out the car had jersey plates. And if you want to read the details, I'm gonna have it on the screen too, just in case y'all don't understand me. But my question is, how the fuck you miss, bro? You got four targets, nigga. Unless he was really aiming for one person. You know what I mean? Like, witnesses on the scene saying, it don't seem like, you know, any of the rappers were being aimed at, but police think, you know, niggas just coming for either 6ix9ine, 50, Uncle Murder, or Casanova. In my opinion, I think niggas was coming for 6ix9ine. Keep it a buck with you. It's somebody who don't like this nigga in Brooklyn. And I'm not gonna say, like, oh, this is unexpected. No, the nigga been talking shit for months, so it's kinda expected, you feel me? But damn, niggas is really coming for this nigga head. I would at least expect one of these four to bust back, you feel me? At least. Maybe they did. Maybe, you know, they ain't tell police that. But it is what it is. Also, to update y'all on the Casanova story about him allegedly beating that girl in a diner up in Manhattan. They had a warrant out for his arrest. He ended up turning himself in. From a legal standpoint, that's smart, because even if you are guilty, most likely you'll get bail. Second, you know, if you ain't do the crime, if you ain't do the crime, you shouldn't have a problem turning yourself in, you feel me, to prove your name innocent. But we all know, you know, sometimes you can be innocent and the law don't even work in your favor, you feel me? But we'll see how this shit plays. I'm really hoping this nigga Cash can do it, bro. You feel me? Especially a penitentiary nigga. Because I know niggas in the penitentiary don't respect nobody touching kids or females. You feel me? So, I don't know. But yo, subscribe, like, comment. Let me know what y'all think about this, man. Were they caught lacking? Was they caught lacking? But yo, I'm off this. You heard, though.